Good morning, students. We are going to solve remaining problems in exercise 2.1. The fifth problem is, what should be subtracted from 8,85,69,471 to give 8,33,32,487? A number is subtracted from 8,85,69,471 to get this number. We have to find what number is subtracted. Now consider a number 5. A number is subtracted from 5. A number is subtracted from 5 to get the number 3. Now how will you find that number? You will subtract 3 from 5. 5 minus 3 will be 2. In this way, we are going to find the number. Now number 1 is given. We have to find number 2. We don't know what is number 2. Number 1 plus number 1 minus number 2 is given. Now we have to find number 2. For finding number 2, we have to subtract this number from first number. Write the number with the place value. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Now we have to write this number starting from the right. 4, 8, 10, 4, 2, 3, 3, 3 and 8. We are going to subtract the numbers. We know that 4 is greater than 1, so we cannot subtract. So borrow 1 from 7. So 7 will become as 6, 1 will become as 11. We are going to subtract 4 from 11. So start counting from 4 until you reach 11. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So the number is 7. Here also 8 is greater than 6, so we cannot subtract. So borrow 1 from 4. So 4 will be changed as 3. And 6 will be changed as 16. Now start counting from 8 until you reach 16. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. The number we got is 8. Here also 4 is greater than 3. We cannot subtract. So borrow 1 from the before number. The before number is 9. So 9 will be changed as 8 and 3 will be changed as 13. Now start counting from 4 until you reach 13. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. The number is 9. Next, start counting from 2 until you reach 8. That is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Number got is 6. Now start counting from 3 until you reach 6. 4, 5 and 6. The number is 3. Start counting from 3 until you reach 5. That will be 4, 5. The number got is 2. Start counting from 3 until you reach 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the number is 5. 8 minus 8 is 0. So the answer is 52,36,987. The next problem is, the population of Uttar Pradesh is 19,98,12,341 and that of Kerala is 3,33,87,677. By how much is the population of Uttar Pradesh more than Kerala? We have to find how much population of Uttar Pradesh is more than Kerala. If the question is given as how much, we have to subtract the two numbers. That is, we have to subtract, first you have to write greater number and next we have to write smaller number and subtract the both. Here also the question is given as what should be subtracted from. So I have to subtract these two numbers. You have to write greater number first and smaller number second. First you have to write the population of Uttar Pradesh. Population of Kerala is 3,33,87,677. Question is given as how much is the population of Uttar Pradesh more than Kerala. If the question is given how much more, then we have to subtract the two numbers. We have to subtract the smaller number from greater number. That is, we have to write greater number first and the smaller number second and subtract the both. Now write the number with the place value. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore and 10 crore. Now write the second number starting from the right. 7, 7, 6, 7, 8, 3, 3 and 3. You are going to subtract the numbers. See here, this number is with the smaller digit and this number is the number with the greater digit. You can see that one digit is smaller than the first number. So you have to write the first bigger number first and smaller number second. Now we are going to subtract these two numbers. We know that 7 is greater than 1. We cannot subtract. So borrow 1 from 4. So 4 will be changed as 3 and 1 will be changed as 11. Now start counting from 7 until you reach 11. 8, 9, 10, 11. So the number is 4. 7 is greater than 3. We cannot subtract. So borrow 1 from 3. So 3 will be changed as 2 and 3 will be changed as 13. Now start counting from 7 until you reach 13. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. So the number is 6. Here also 6 is greater than 2. We cannot subtract. So borrow 1 from 2. 2 will be changed as 1 and 2 will be changed as 12. Now start counting from 6 until you reach 12. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So the number is 6. Here also 7 is greater than 1. So borrow 1 will be changed as 0. This one will be changed as 11. Now start counting from 7 until you reach 11. 8, 9, 10 and 11. So the number is 4. 8 is greater than 0. So borrow 1 from 8. 8 will be changed as 7 and 0 will be changed as 10. Now start counting from 8 until you reach 10. That will be 9, 10. So the number is 2. Start counting from 3 until you reach 7. 4, 5, 6 and 7. So the number is 4. Start counting from 3 until you reach 9. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. The number is 6. Here also 9 minus 3. The same number will be repeated. 6. Here we don't have any number. So write 1 as it is. Write it in the standard form. So the answer is 16,64,24,664. 8th question is, Rahul's brother joins a college. The tuition fee for the first year is ₹55,567. The other expenses for the year amount to ₹25,679. What are the total expenses for the year? How much is the tuition fee more than the other expenses? Now, tuition fees and other expenses are given. We have to find total expenses and how much the tuition fee is more than the other expenses. Now, what is given? Tuition fees is given. Tuition fees is given as ₹55,567. Other expenses is given as ₹25,679. Now we are going to find total expenses. Total expenses means we have to add tuition fees and other expenses. Write the number with the place value. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. Now you have to write the second number starting from the right. 9, 7, 6, 5, and 2. Total expenses means you have to add the two numbers. You have to add 7 and 9. Now start counting from 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. So the answer is 16. Write 6 here and you have to carry 1 to the tens place. 6 plus 1 will be 7. You have to add 7 and 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So write 4 here and carry 1 to hundreds place. 5 plus 1 will be 6. Then you have to add 6 and 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Write 2 here and carry 1 to thousands place. 5 plus 1 will be 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. 1 is carried to 10 thousands place. 5 plus 1 will be 6. After 6 you have to add 2, that is 7 and 8. So the total expenses is 81,246. Now we are going to find how much is the tuition fee more than the other expenses. How much means you have to subtract the two numbers. Write the number with a place value. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. Now write the second number starting from the right. That is 9, 7, 6, 5 and 2. We are going to subtract these two numbers. We know that 9 is greater when comparing with 7. So we have to borrow 1 from 6. So 6 will be changed as 5. And 7 will be changed as 17. Now start counting from 9 until you reach 17. That is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So the number is 8. Here also you can see that 7 is greater than 5. So borrow 1 from 5. So 5 will be changed as 4 and 5 will be changed as 15. Now start counting from 7 until you reach 15. That is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So the number is 8. Here we can see that 6 is greater than 4. So borrow 1 from 5. So 5 will be changed as 4 and 4 will be changed as 14. Now start counting from 6 until you reach 14. That is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So the number is 8. We can see that 5 is greater than 4. So borrow 1 from 5. So 5 will be changed as 4 and 4 will be changed as 14. Now start counting from 5 until you reach 14. That is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So the number is 9. Now start counting from 2 until you reach 4. That is 3 and 4. So the number is 2. So the answer is 29,888. If total expenses are given, you have to add the numbers. In the question, if it is given as how much. How much means you have to subtract. How much, then what should be subtracted from, what should be added from. These are the clues for subtraction. The 10th question is, a biscuit factory places an order for 10,34,567 kg of flour in a month. Out of this, 3 crore 47 lakhs 98,000 grams corn flour and 7 crore 89 lakhs 24,000 grams maize flour, 16 crore 54 lakhs 10,000 grams oat flour and the remaining is whole wheat flour. How much whole wheat does the biscuit factory order? Now we are going to find how much wheat does the biscuit factory order. Before that, you can see that all the other numbers are given in gram, but the first number is given in kg. So we are going to convert kg into grams. We know that 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. Then 10,34,567 kg equal to, we are going to multiply this number with 1000. That is 10,34,567 into 1000. If you multiply 0 with any number, it will be 0. 0 into 6 will be 0. 5 into 0 will be 0. 4 into 0 will be 0. 0 into 0 will be 0. And 1 into 0 will be 0. Again, you will get 7 into 0 will be 0. 6 into 0 will be 0. 5 into 0 will be 0. 4 into 0 will be 0, 3 into 0 will be 0, 0 into 0 will be 0, 1 into 0 will be 0. Next, we will get again 0. 7 into 0 will be 0, 6 into 0 will be 0, 5 into 0 will be 0, 4 into 0 will be 0, 3 into 0 will be 0, 0 into 0 will be 0, 1 into 0 into 1 will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we have to multiply 1 with it. 1 into 7 will be 7. 1 into 6 will be 6. 1 into 5 will be 5. 1 into 4 will be 4. 1 into 3 will be 3. And 1 into 0 will be 0. And 1 into 1 will be 1. Now add all the numbers. 0, 0, 0, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 0, 1. This is the number we have got. Now we have changed kilogram into gram. Now corn flour is given as 3,47,98,000 grams. Maize flour 7,89,24,000. Then oat flour 16,54,10,000 gram. First you have to add all the three numbers and you get an answer. You have to subtract the answer from this number. First you have to add corn flour, maize flour and oat flour. Next number you have to write from the right. That is 0, 0, 0, 4, 2, 9, 8 and 7. You have to start write the third number also from the right. 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 4, 5, 6 and 1. Write the place value. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. Lakh, 10 lakh and crore. 10 lakh, 10 crore. You have to add the numbers. 0 plus 0 plus 0 will be 0. Again 0 plus 0 plus 0 will be 0. Here also it will be 0. 8 plus 4. That is from 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So the answer is 12. Write 2 here and carry 1 to the next place. 9 plus 1 will be 10. We have to add 2 to 10. That is 11, 12 and 1 here, 13. So, put 3 here and carry 1 to the next place. 7 plus 1 will be 8. We have to add 9 to 8. That is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. To 17, you have to add 4, 18, 19, 20 and 21. You have to add 2 to 4, that is 4, 5 and 6. Next to 6, you have to add 8, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Next to 14, add 5, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. Three plus one will be 4. 2, 7 add 4. That is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. To 11 add 6. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. 1 plus 1 will be 2. So we have got the answer as 27,91,32,000. Now we are going to subtract this number from the biggest number. we have to start writing the number from the right, that is 0, 0, 0, 2, 3, 1, 9, 7 and 2. Write the place value, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, 100 crore. Now we are going to subtract these two numbers. 0 minus 0 will be 0. 0 minus 0 will be 0. Again 0 minus 0 will be 0. Now start counting from 2 until you reach 7. That is 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So the answer is 5. Now start counting from 3 until you reach 6. That is 4, 5 and 6. So the answer is 3. Start counting from 1 until you reach 5. That is 2, 3, 4 and 5. So the answer is 4. You can see that 9 is greater than 4. So borrow 1 from 3. So 3 will be changed as 2 and 4 will be changed as 14. Now start counting from 9 until you reach 14. That is 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So the number is 5. 7 is greater than 2. So borrow 1 from the before number. The before number here is 0. So you have to borrow from the before number. So 1 will be changed as 0. 0 will be changed as 10. Again you have to borrow. So 10 will be changed as 9 and 2 will be changed as 12. Now start counting from 7 until you reach 12. That is 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So we have 5. Now start counting from 2 until you reach 9. That is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So the answer is 7. So the answer is 75 crore. 54,35,000 grams. இந்த க்வெஸ்சன் வந்து எப்படின்னா, மூணு வந்து ஃப்ளார்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. கார்ன் ஃப்ளார், மெயின் மெய்ஸ் ஃப்ளார், ஓட் ஃப்ளார், மூணு ஃப்ளார் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. மூணுமே கிராமில் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. ஆனால் ஒரு மந்த்துக்கு வந்து அந்த பிஸ்கட் ஃபேக்ட்ரி வந்து 10,34,567 kg வந்து ஃப்ளார்ஸ் வந்து ஆர்டர் பண்ணுறாங்களா ஒரு மந்தில். அப்போது ஒரு இது வந்து கேஜியில் இருக்குது, அதனால் நம்ம வந்து கிராமில் மாற்றுறோம். கிராமில் மாற்றும் போது நம்ம வந்து 1 kgனா 1000 கிராம். அப்போது 10,34,567 kgக்கு இந்த நம்பரோட அப்போ இந்த நம்பர் வந்துடும் நமக்கு. அப்போ நமக்கு கிராமில் சேஞ்ச் ஆயிரும். இப்போ என்ன பண்ணணும்னா, இந்த கார்ன்ஃப்ளவர், மெய்ஸ் ஃப்ளவர், ஓட் ஃப்ளவர்லாம் ஆட் பண்ணிடணும். ஆட் பண்ணி ஒரு ஆன்சர் கிடைக்கும். இந்த ஆன்சரை தான் நம்ம வந்து டோட்டல்லேருந்து மைனஸ் பண்ணணும். ஏன்னா வீட் வந்து எவ்வளோ எவ்வளோ ஆர்டர் பண்ணியிருக்காங்கன்னு கேட்டிருக்காங்க. மற்ற ஃப்ளவர்லாம் கொடுத்துட்டாங்க, ஃப்ளவர் தான் எவ்வளோன்னு கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். அப்போது 1 மந்த்துக்கு இவ்வளோ ஆர்டர் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க, அப்போது மீதி ஃப்ளோர்லாம் இவ்வளோ ஆர்டர் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. அப்போ இதை ரெண்டையும் சப்ட்ராக்ட் பண்ணால் நமக்கு வந்து வீட் ஃப்ளவர் வந்து எவ்வளோ ஆர்டர் பண்ணியிருக்காங்கன்னு தெரிஞ்சிடும். அப்போ இதுதான் ஆன்சர். Thank you students, we will continue the remaining in the next class.